At Stanford, we encourage creativity, risk-taking, and the type of science that leads to new innovations and discoveries. The key strength of our 14 home programs is the ability to provide the flexibility of a larger program while retaining the personal mentorship and relationships fostered by a small program. And so, when 6 to 12 students, on average, enter into each of these programs each year, matched with a similar number of faculty, then every faculty member knows the names and faces of every one of those students. And the faculty and students develop a lasting relationship that is great for mentoring and for the development of our students.
You have this support system behind you, and it's not a smothering type of support. It feels like if I ran into trouble, I would know who to ask for help.
Very often, students come up with a problem where the answer is outside of the traditional biosciences. At Stanford, all of the disciplines are in one physical location. That may sound trivial, but a lot of universities have medical schools separated from undergraduate schools, chemistry and physics separated from engineering, separated from medicine. Stanford has all of those within a 2-minute walk, and that has an incredible influence on the kind of science that gets done at Stanford. In addition, faculty, students, and staff really want to help one another. That can be informal collaborations, lending equipment or reagents, with ideas and expertise.
I really liked that Stanford was this perfect confluence of statistics, mathematics, computer science, and biological research. I can just talk to some faculty in my program and they'll get me in touch with some of the lead statistical analysts in the stats department over here.
Most of our biosciences program is centered in the School of Medicine, but we have a full university, programs in humanities and sciences, and all of this is at our students' disposal. And because those barriers don't matter, the barriers between schools and programs, we have students engaged in all sorts of different activities. We encourage that. We want students to use the resources available to follow their passion and find their career of choice.
When I leave Stanford, absolutely, I know I will leave as a very well-rounded person.
Our goal is to train people to think critically, to be the most creative scientists they can be. But in a sense, training is not even the right word. What we're really doing is empowering our students to become the next generation of innovators and creators, both within the biomedical sciences and in whatever area that they decide is their passion.
There's this whole startup culture at Stanford where people are just brimming with ideas.
There's this sense of adventure, of excitement, of curiosity.
I feel like I could do whatever I wanted with my education here.